Today is Kali Puja, also known as Shyama Puja or Mahanisha Puja. This day is the beginning of the Diwali celebrations and is mainly dedicated to the worship of Goddess Kali. It also coincides with the worship of Goddess Lakshmi, the bestower of prosperity and good luck. Shardotsav, the annual festival that begins with Durga Puja celebrations, conclude with Kali Puja and Diwali, centering around the worship of Mother Goddess Kali and Lakshmi. Goddess Kali is the destroyer of all evil forces and egoism and fights for justice. According to Hindu mythology, Goddess Kali was born from Goddess Durga's forehead to save heaven and earth from the demons. Preparations are on for the Kali Puja celebrations this year at various puja pandals, as the puja will begin late at night. Devotees are thronging the temples and are busy in last-minute shoppings. A large number of devotees are also thronging one of the oldest shaktipeets of the country, the Kamakhya temple, on this auspicious occasion. Today is also called Naraka Chaturdashi. According to Hindu mythology, the demon Narakasura was killed on this day by Lord Krishna, Satyabhama and Kali. With the beginning of the Diwali celebrations, there is a festive mood everywhere, as sparkling lights and earthen lamps are adorning the city with brightness and positivity. People are engaged in merrymaking and spending time with family and friends, and gifts are exchanged between each other. Diwali symbolizes the spiritual victory of light over darkness, good over evil, and knowledge over ignorance. On this auspicious occasion, we from Northeast Live wish all our viewers a very happy Diwali.